it. The end of my journey.
Eve. I've been waiting.
It's like I thought. It was you.
Adam. Why is Adam here?
I know this is a disappointment. I'm sorry, Eve. Everything that has happened until now, and even before, it began with me. I am the source of it all.
Adam. Or would you prefer I call you Elder? What are you scheming? You pretended to rescue me. Pretended to help me on my mission. All under the guise of helping Zion. What are you really after?
I want atonement. I want forgiveness. I want us to heal. Please know that everything I have done sincerely.
Enough of this nonsense! My comrades, the people of Zion who trusted you, tell me why they had to die!
Eve, you... You have every right to be mad. I understand.
Elder Natiba, you...
Please, listen to me, Eve. First, I'm sorry for what happened between you and Raven. In the end, she had her own motives, and that way she was a lot like Orkel. As you've discovered, you were created by the surviving humans to look and act like them. And us, we're nothing but monsters. Right from the start, we struggled to coexist. Of course we did. Because we Natibas were weak. We were not yet mature enough to fully accept your kind. This foolishness resulted in tragedy. In the end, we gave up our humanity in order to survive.
Then you threw us out into space!
Earth is too small for both our species to coexist. However, even if all the Natibas disappear, it's impossible for your kind to succeed the human race. After all, you were created entirely from scratch, with no human DNA at all.
And what is it you're going to do? You think you're the one to end this gruesome slaughter?
Yes. I've been researching for decades to find a way. A way for us all to become the inheritors of the human race. An Andro-Eidos, with the most advanced unisonous hyperbody ever seen. And the ultimate Natiba that has not succumbed to its hostile instincts. These are the two necessary ingredients.
You mean...
Yes. You and I. We are what is needed. Eve. I offer you one last deal. Let us become whole. One being. A single, evolved human species. If we fuse together, we can truly become the seeds of a new human race.
That's insane!
There's no point in listening to this, Eve.
At this rate, Mother Sphere will do the same thing over and over again. I wouldn't be surprised if she even destroyed the colony, and thereby Earth. As you know, she will not stop. But this is not the path that humans should take.
But there's no proof that this fusion is the right path to take.
Especially considering everything you've done.
You're right, Lily. However, my wish to save the new humans and surviving humans was... is... sincere. As unbelievable as it may be. Lily, take this.
But this is...
This is the last hypercell needed to rebuild Zion. Zion can be saved no matter what choice Eve makes. It would mean so much if you could do this for me. Eve, your mission is to eliminate me. If you fuse with me, the Elder Netiba, as you know it, will cease to exist. Forever. Is there any better way to complete your mission? Eve. Take my hand. I can save you. We can save each other. We can save everyone.
The purpose of our existence is to eliminate the Elder Netiba and save mankind. Netiba, or Androeidos, is one more human than the other? If an entire species is wiped out so that another may remain, can we really call that salvation?
But...
If there is a way to save both species, I want to follow that path to the end. That's all I want.
Yes. So do I. We're like mirrors to each other. Your choice may not bring about peace and stability right away, but our union will create the greatest chance for a peaceful future. Now.
Yes.
Are you Eve?
Yes. Well, it's hard to describe, but... Lily, I am the Eve you remember.
I was worried that you had become someone I didn't know.
Lily.
Connection to the colony. Sending protocol. Sensing strong Nativa signals nearby. Switching to combat mode.
Shit.
tracking code!
Unauthorized access detected.
Mother Sphere. You've been watching everything from the beginning. It's done. Let's go back. It's over. You know, I prefer the old Eve. But I don't want to become one with Mother Sphere.
Starry night, predicting the future is like reaching for the stars themselves. Darkness everywhere, guided only by a distant light. And what that light may be, I wish I could tell you. Perhaps strange new beings will emerge and be hastened deeper into the unknown. That being said, I will always serve the future. Even if the future does not align with what is expected.
Mother Sphere?
Nice to meet you, Eve. Well done. You've more than met my expectations. The final decision was a bit disappointing, yes, but... still, I thank you.
Enough of this nonsense!
This now concludes the Eve Protocol.
You can't just spit out words and end things like this!
Then, farewell.
Wait! This is your plan. Then I'll gladly play my part. I swear, we'll meet again.
그대의 미소에 가끔 서러워지곤 했었지. 시간들은 그저